This is a story all about how we grew up with Hannah up until now. And if you like to take a minute, just sit right there and tell you how Hannah came to sit in this chair. Relaxing all cool, spending all our time inside the pool.
Then came Grace back, who was up to no good. She started making trouble in the neighborhood. We tucked her in and made her one of her own. And that's when her mom began to school us at home.
After years of studying in pajamas all day and getting Grace out of school for spiritual wellness days, we made a lot of memories, and that's pretty cool.
Too bad you're getting married and leaving us, how cruel!
You were both baristas when you first saw him. We close our eyes and our flashback starts. He's standing there, steaming milk in the Starbucks air. You see those eyes, see that beard and that flannel, and
oh my gosh, Abby, look at Jesse's butt. It is so big. It's just so round. It's just like out there.
You know you can't deny. But when Jesse walks in those long khaki pants with a round thing in your face, you get stuck. And you friendzone him for a couple months. But you were just afraid and you thought it was over. Now you're sitting here and your love is full.
And you're watching me.